Storytel contains thousands of stories waiting to be heard, whenever and wherever. And now we have the new Kids Mode feature on the app. In order to activate this mode, all you have to do is tap the menu icon on the top left of the app and go to Settings. In Settings, tap on the Activate Kids Mode switch. The first time you activate the Kids Mode, you will be asked to set a passcode. Use this passcode to activate and deactivate Kids Mode in future. To change the passcode, tap the Change Passcode option while Kids Mode is activated. With this mode, the kids will get their own private bookshelf and receive book suggestions based on what they have read before. What are you waiting for? Let your children enter the exciting world of audiobooks while you stay in yours. Kids Mode, now available on Storytel. Share a world of stories.